Eivor's here. Now we can settle this.
What seems to be troubling you?
This stick-in-the-mud doesn't want to celebrate Ostara.
It's the equinox. The veil between our worlds will be dangerously thin. We need to prepare.
Why not both? Prepare for the equinox and celebrate Ostara. I see you've already started on the decorations.
Of course we have. Here's what we do. We've also organized some new events and brought back some favorites from you.
All this noise and merriment will attract the spirits.
I will aid you in protecting the settlement, Alvis.
Good. Find me after dark. And before he explains the egg hunt to you, just know I was coerced.
Now then, there is much to do. Norvid will need your help decorating, and Maida might need some words of encouragement. She didn't take being crowned the May Queen very well.
That is a lot. And this egg hunt.
Oh, it's already started. Speak with me when you are ready to start the hunt.
Olwen, you mentioned something about an egg hunt.
I did indeed. But it will be much more than a simple search for eggs. This will require a sound mind and a keen eye.
This seems like an activity for children.
It is. That's why I made it extra challenging. I had Olwen write the clues as riddles and made sure to hide the eggs in difficult-to-find areas. Here is your first clue to start the hunt.
Thank you. There should be some ace around here.
Komið vestan frá nýjum byggum. Leitaðu fjár.
I should be close now.
I got friends enough to make you pay.
stranger things yet. But something took me out of it. Hey, my boy.
There should be some eggs around here. Should be close now. Thank you.
Norvid, I'm told you...
Eivor, yes. I've spent so much time filling my shop with new Ostara items.
You want me to decorate?
Of course. A new banner here, a pile of bones there. You can even...
I worry that my taste may not be...
Enough. You'll do fine. Oh, don't forget to play some of the games. You'll want to collect as I've got some really good items for you. Here, have some tokens on...
Thank you, Norvid. I'll do my best to decorate the settlement. But if... Show me what you have.
Have a look.
To go. Maida, I hear that you have been chosen as the May Queen.
Ugh, I hate it. I told them I didn't want to, but everyone seemed... And now I have to wear this horrible flower crown. It's unbefitting.
Perhaps you would feel pride if you had a crown that matched your spirit.
Well, this may sound silly, but... I want a crown made from a bear. Them overheard Sunniva talking about an animal that is killing much of the wildlife in the forest. She hasn't had the chance to track it yet, but I would be honored to wear a crown made from such a predator.
A request that I can easily grant. I will return with a crown befitting of our May Queen.
Thank you, Eivor. I will be in your debt.
The creature should be close by. I should begin tracking. A sight of true carnage. This must be the work of the beast. This creature has been gutted in a way I've never seen before. The beast must have talons or claws. a trail of blood. It should lead me to the beast. Looks like it would belong to a farmer. But there are no farms in the forest.
Oh, help! Anyone!
Easy, friend. I'm here to slay the beast of the woods.
Oh, thank the gods. I was certain this would be my end.
Tell me, where's the beast gone?
Well, it's there. Do you not see it?
I see only what chicken.
It wears a mask, guys, but don't be scared. It is a monster. Please.
It is safe. Where did you find that chicken? Hell?
Oh, all my thanks. Oh, I still can't believe Romy attacked me.
Romy?
Yeah, the chicken you just killed. I was bringing her to market when a bear appeared. I thought I was done for, but Romy defended me. She took down the bear like it was nothing. I tried to calm her down, but once she had a taste of blood, oh, she was beyond reasoning.
That's a very special chicken.
And to think she was about to be dinner. I'll never harm another chicken again.
Tell me, may I use Romy to craft a crown for a friend?
Oh, yes, of course. It would be an honor to have something of Romy live on. I'll even help you with it.
May Queen, I give you your crown.
Eivor, it's wonderful. What horrible beast gave its life to make me such a powerful object?
It was a winged creature, the likes of which I've never encountered before. Its beak dripped of blood, and its talons were sharper than any blade.
I can tell that it was a powerful foe. I wish I had been there with you to see it in action.
It was truly something to behold. Are you more confident in your role now?
Yes, Eivor. I will wear this crown with pride. Thank you. Tournament.
Good. It's been too long. Any changes from last time?
We have added new rules to make it more challenging. After each round you win, you will earn tokens. You can leave with those tokens, or bet them on your next fight and earn even more.
And if I should lose that next fight?
Then you leave with nothing. The greater the risk, the more the reward.
I see now how it's more challenging.
Ready to fight?
I am.
Won't take long.
Are you ready for the next round?
I'm ready.
Are you ready for the next round?
I'm ready.
Are you ready for the next round?
Yes, I'm ready.
Are you ready for the next round?
Yes, I'm ready.
ready for the next round.
I'll take my tokens, Suniva. I have business elsewhere.
Playing it safe. Here are your tokens. This looks worth trying.
A drinking game always is. The rules are, one, you drink until you're the last one standing. Two, end the rules. Want to play?
Of course.
Quite the guzzler! Try again anytime!
What is all this?
You shoot as many spinning targets as you can, as quick as you can. Care to give it a go?
Put a bow in my hand.
Take a moment to center yourself, and then go. The Odin's Eye! You shoot well! More trickier than it looks. Time your shot. You make this look easy. Glad I bet on you to win this. Players love incredible shooting. You make your ancestors proud. You're half the way there, Eivor! You make this look easy! The Odin's Eye, you shoot well! to win this. Shooting. Time's almost up. Not bad, but I'm sure you can do better. Try again if you like.
Good day.
Norvid, I decorated the settlement as best I can. I must say I...
Splendid! It looks very... festive. Here, take some tokens and...
I must take my leave. So long.
Thank you. Ah, good. You're here.
Where is Olvis?
Yes, well, you see, Olvis and I got into a little argument. I may have made some disparaging remarks about his paranoid fears.
I don't imagine he took that well.
No, he did not. He told me that if I was so sure that his fears were baseless, then I should perform the ritual in his stead.
Have you ever done anything like this?
Goodness, no. But he left a list. Anyway, how hard can it be?
What does the list say?
It says to start by lighting fires round the settlement to create a protective barrier against spirits. Utter nonsense and a waste of time.
Perhaps, but I would feel better honoring Alvis's wishes.
Of course, of course. Go light the fires and then return to me. There are more steps on this list.
This should burn brightly. That's one fire pit down. looks like a fire pit. May this fire protect us.
I need your eyes, my friend. That's one fire pit down. This should burn brightly. Stranger things yet. But something took me out of it. Pulled me... Fires have been lit. I should return to Arke. Thank you. see you, darling. This should be the last one. Okay. All the fires have been lit around Raven's Fort.
Good. Now follow me. The next step takes place in the forest. Warriors are so worried about your spirits. Like today's any different than any other day.
Be careful, Arke. That kind of thinking can leave you defenseless in the face of the unknown.
Perhaps, or perhaps it leaves me more time to work on my craft and not spend so much time worrying.
What does Olvis ask for this next step?
We're to draw out any spirits that have crossed into our world and would do us harm and destroy them.
And how will we find them?
There will be a rune or ward that has let them into our world. I assume we'll know it when we see it.
Seems easy enough. And how do we banish the spirits?
It doesn't say. Maybe we can talk to them? Otherwise, I've found a punch to be a reliable deterrent.
I'm here, Arke.
Beard.
I still think the spirits are a foolish myth.
Now is not the time for reactions,
done.
I can barely...
Yes, I
do.